Welcome to Alex Express. Hit the like button, share if you want. Welcome aboard. It's official. The Trump administration has officially banned TikTok. The president, as of today, will put out an official order. That means TikTok will be banned in the United States. TikTok is owned by Flight Dance, a Chinese company. In China, Flight Dance. Flight Dance owns TikTok. So at this point, the United States will ban it. Microsoft is talking with the owners, Flight Dance, the owners of TikTok. Microsoft wants to buy it to keep it here in the United States. Microsoft is going to buy it to get them away from the Chinese side. So like that, TikTok could stay here. So there's a good chance that's a high will buy it and then TikTok will stay here. But right now they're talking about it. Probably not a ban, it's more like a wait and see approach. There may not even be a downtime. That means TikTok will still stay running with no downtime. The millionaires, the rich kids, everybody that's on there could still keep making money because there won't be no downtime thanks to Microsoft buying TikTok. What this is Donald Trump is going to order ByteDance, the owners of TikTok in China, to sell the U.S. division of TikTok to the United States. Most likely Microsoft is the big player. There's a lot of legal battles now with all these technical companies like Facebook, Amazon, all these big players with antitrust issues. There's a big legality now. So because of that, most likely they cannot get into it even though they have the money to buy it. Microsoft is not involved with these antitrust matters. So Microsoft is the only player right now that seems to be, they're probably going to buy it. The TikTok application is meant for kids, right? So the Chinese government right now is collecting a lot of information and data. So what the United States is really worried about is which of these youngsters could get involved or join U.S. intelligence. Now the Chinese government or the Chinese intelligence spying agencies could have information on these youngsters as they grow older and then blackmail them or manipulate them from all angles, including cyber attacks. They could bring down our whole internet at one shot. They could bring down anything that pertains to cyber gathering information. They could use that to control and find out which of these kids will eventually work for the CIA or the FBI or the intelligence community. They'll find out which one of these kids will be joining, and at that point they could blackmail them or manipulate them into joining the Chinese spy government, the Chinese intelligence, and so forth. That's the main sticking point, plus the other issue, the other security issues. With that said, guys, like always, I YouTube love y'all. I am out.